So I'm always curious to know if you and I have the same or different perspectives on how we came to be in each other's lives, and then how our relationship eventually grew to now you are part of my family.
I remember it was so weird when I decided to start calling you Kristen, and so I couldn't call you Chef anymore.
So Robeisy, the cranberry upside down semolina cake. Why is this recipe important to you during the holidays?
So for Thanksgiving, being from a Dominican household, my mom would always make flan and kind of not your traditional desserts. And last year while I was pregnant, I was really craving these cranberry orange muffins that my mom would always get. And so I came across this recipe, changed it up a little bit, made it my own. I put it together and my mom actually became obsessed with it, and now she just wants it every holidays.
Hey!
This is beautiful.
It's amazing.
Yeah, I think it's fantastic. Robeisy did a really beautiful job with it.
Well, so, I have a little something brewing for you as well.
Thanks.
Done some vodka, lime, orgeat, topping it with some ginger beer, and I think it'll go really well with the cranberry cake.
So I think for me, this was probably the best Friendsgiving I think we've had in a long time. Not only did it bring all of us together, but I got to see and taste and make some of your favorite foods. So thank you. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers.